As the surface is frozen over, adding a certain weirdness to the already strange beauty of the Fen country. A house with a memory is about to be demolished. Here in the sea air and sunshine at Bognor Regis, King George V was nursed back to health after his severe illness in 1929. Efforts to preserve it were unsuccessful, and the owner prefers that Craigwell House should be demolished rather than allow some new use to cloud its associations. A respirator is donned by Senator Gogarty at Grosvenor House when